Hello, Bhubaneswar, and great to see, talk to you all. I am in Delhi NCR, and the joy of speaking to somebody from Odisha is simply immense. And I love the name of your university, you know, Siksha O Anusandhan. That means you are devoted to education and research, which is a fantastic thing. So I'm quite enthused with what your university is trying to achieve and the various departments that are there in your university. And I think almost everyone who is going to be hearing me now or seeing this on YouTube will, you know, there is something for everyone here. The streams that you have, right from dental to medical to engineering to commerce and other humanities stream, almost all of them are required in the army. That is the best part, almost all of them. So as I go along, I want you to hear me attentively. I'll just speak for 15-20 minutes because jada baat karne ka na fayda nahi hai. I know young people, they don't like too much of moral lectures and long-winded speeches. I'm not used to that, so I will be very short and crisp, but I would like to answer a lot of your questions. That is my aim, whatever queries you have. And more than that, Mahitosh will tell you, I am on active on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. I have my own YouTube channel, which is doing going great guns, and everything is on my name, Major General Yash Mor. So you can follow me there. And this is part of my own personal social responsibility, where I am devoting my second innings to your first innings. So this is a passion I've carried all my life. How can I inspire, mentor, coach, lead, guide the young generation of India? Because I feel that what you all are lacking is a guide, a rehber, jisko kehte hain Urdu mein, jo ki aapko rasta dikha sake. Baki karna aap logon ne hai. Aap logon mein bahut passion hai. आपकी जनरेशन को मैं विन विन जनरेशन कहता हूँ, बिकॉज आप ऐसे टाइम पे पैदा हुए हो जब हिंदुस्तान अपनी जो है तरक्की के पूरे हर डिपार्टमेंट में द कंट्री इज प्रोग्रेसिंग. सो यू कम एट अ वेरी राइट टाइम. सो देयरफॉर यू फॉलो मी एनीवेयर एंड यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू माई हैंडल एंड माई चैनल, एंड देयर अगेन आई कैन आंसर स्पेसिफिक क्वेरीज एंड मेंटोर यू ऑल्सो. इनफैक्ट आप लोगों के लिए आई हैव स्टार्टेड एन ऑनलाइन प्रोग्राम for officer aspirants, basic course where I can guide you to tell you about what qualities you need to be in the armed forces. So it's a joy to be talking to you all. So now I want to tell you, since you asked me to speak to you, and mostly are NCC cadets, and the very fact aapne NCC join kiya hai, iska matlab aap sab motivated ho. Ye to clear hai. Aap sab us dehliz pe ho जहां पर कि हर एक कोई चाहता है देश की सेवा करनी है, फौज में जाना है, या फौज में नहीं तो पैरामिलिट्री में जाना है, पुलिस में जाना है, और आप सब के सब मोटिवेटेड हो, इंस्पायर्ड हो. सो 50% रिक्वायरमेंट इज मेट. सो रेस्ट 50% आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इज टू बी डन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई मस्ट टेल यू, द आर्म्ड फोर्सेस ऑफ इंडिया आर लुकिंग फॉर ब्राइट यंग मेन एंड वुमेन in dental, in medicine, in engineering, in aeronautics, in ground duties, in electronics, in niche technology, in fighting arms, in the tanks, in mechanized forces. We have wide spectrum of activities. So whatever your person, we need people from humanities also. We need people from commerce stream. We also need people from law. We have a JAG and judge and advocate branch. There are lawyers coming, and almost all entries are now open to women. That is the best part. And we start recruiting officers, commissioning officers right from NDA. That is a basic, which after 12th, you can join the Indian, National Defense Academy, one of the top academies in the world, where you go and do your graduation. And that is a common academy for Army, Navy and Air Force. Then they branch out to their various, specialization of 1 year, and that become officers. Then we have a technical entry scheme where there is no written exam. If you score a certain percentage of marks, you are straightway called for service selection board, and we make you do engineering. and wide spectrum of engineering disciplines are available to her. For women, we have the Officers Training Academy, where we are looking for graduate women to join in various Army, Navy and Air Force. Then of course AFMC is there, dental is there, and we are also looking for young bright girls for military nursing service. They are also officers. So bahut scope hai, depend karta aapka passion kahan pe hai aur aap kya karna chahte ho. So pehli baat to whatever stream you are following, don't have any doubt ki bhai isme mera kya hoga. Wherever you are, do well. That is what is important. And to join the armed forces, you need certain qualities. That is where I will allow it. Ki aapko aap mein kya chahiye aisa? Do you have it in you? वो ऐड आती है ना हमेशा. वो क्या है आप में? जिगर है वो आप में आर्म फोर्सेस के अंदर ऑफिसर बनने का. वो आपने खुद देखना है, वो इंट्रोस्पेक्शन आपने करना है. सो जो क्वालिटीज हम देख रहे हैं वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. और ये सिर्फ ये नहीं है कि आप यू डू योर ग्रेजुएशन या बीटेक कर लिया, नाउ यू थिंक यार ये भी एक ऑप्शन है. इट इज टू लेट. यू हैव टू स्टार्ट मच अर्लियर. इन फैक्ट अगर ये पैशन है, अगर ये आपके सीने में आग है कि मैंने फौज में किसी भी फौज के उसमें ऑफिसर बनना है, इट हैज टू स्टार्ट इन स्कूल और एटलीस्ट इन कॉलेज. बिकॉज द क्वालिटीज वी आर लुकिंग फॉर कांट बी कल्टिवेटेड इन वन मंथ टू मंथ्स. इट्स जस्ट नॉट पॉसिबल. नो कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट कैन प्रिपेयर यू फॉर आर्म फोर्सेज इफ यू हैव नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड योरसेल्फ. सो यू ओव इट टू यू कि मैंने ये काम करना है. एंड यू इफ यू सी माई वीडियोज आपको यू इट बी क्लियर, आपको पता लग जाएगा कि क्या क्वालिटीज चाहिए मैं आर्म फोर्सेज ऑफिसर बनने की. एंड ये भी मैं बता दूं कि ये क्वालिटीज हर एक में कहीं ना कहीं हिडन है. एवरीबडी एनी वन, वेदर यू आर अ फार्मर सन, यू आर अ स्कूल टीचर सन, यू आर अ शॉपकीपर सन, और योर पेरेंट्स में भी जस्ट डूइंग एनी वर्क, इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. कोई भी फर्क नहीं पड़ता. ये जरूरी नहीं है कि आपको किसी ऑफिसर का ही बच्चा होना है फौज में ऑफिसर बनने के. बहुत ही फेयर सिलेक्शन है यहां. तो इसलिए अगर आप में वो है और आप वो मेहनत कर सकते हो, कोई भी कमीशन ले सकता है. ये बिल्कुल फ्लैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है. एनीवन कैन गेट एन एंट्री इनटू द आर्म फोर्स. सो ये विश्वास मैं आपको दिलाना चाहता हूं. तो सबसे पहले जो क्वालिटीज हमें चाहिए, कुछ है की स्टोन हैबिट्स. की स्टोन वो है पत्थर पर लिखी हुई लकीर की तरह. वो तो होना ही होना है आप लोगों, उसके बिना बहुत मुश्किल है. और उसमें सबसे पहला क्या है? उसमें सबसे पहला है आपका एटीट्यूड. क्या आपका एटीट्यूड है एक ऑफिसर बनने के लिए? डू यू फील लाइक एन ऑफिसर इनसाइड यू? एंड फॉर दैट डू यू हैव अ बेयरिंग द स्मार्टनेस? स्मार्टनेस इज नॉट, यू डोंट हैव टू बी एन एक्टर. स्मार्टनेस इज योर फिजिकल फिटनेस, द वे यू वेयर योर क्लोथ्स, हाउ यू ड्रेस अप, हाउ यू स्पीक टू योर टीचर्स, हाउ यू स्पीक टू योर फेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ यू कंडक्ट. That is smartness and bearing that we are looking for. And number two, with that, we are looking for fitness. We are looking for fit people, not extraordinarily fit. We are not looking for Olympics, athletes and that, or national level athletes. Even if you play no sport, but basic fitness, basic passion to keep yourself fit. So these two qualities are keystone habits that you have to inculcate. That is good military bearing, which NCC helps you develop. And fitness. Then you have other qualities which I can say can be cultivated over a period of time, and it starts with basic intelligence. You have to be good in academics, and you have to be able to do basic intelligence, effective intelligence, to be able to solve small little problems. Then you have to have some initiative. You can't be a backbencher in class and backbencher in life. Woh bhi ho sakta hai. I was a backbencher in class. Theek hai. But in life, you are not backbenchers. So initiative means you have to take part in extracurricular activities. You have to organize events. You have to be the one who is volunteering. Any activity in NCC, school, college, home, helping your parents, from that will come sense of responsibility. So we are looking for young people who have a great sense of responsibility. Jinko ek baar kaam de diya, wo karke dikhayenge kaam. Aise young logon ki hame zarurat hai. This again can be inculcated. Then is your social adaptability. We are not looking for introvert, loners, people who are selfish. Because Fauj is a team game. Here you will have to carry a team. Even if you are a technician, even if you join as a fighter pilot, but there is a team working behind you who put your aircraft on air. Same is whether you join a navy in a submarine or you join special forces in the army. Anywhere you will have a team with you. So you have to be a team player. And team player aap kaise bante ho? By your habit of social adaptability, your social etiquettes. How are you with people? Ghar mein how do you behave? How are you in class? Are you, you know, popular with your friends? So that is again, so look inside you. That I hope you are not a selfish person. If you are, then try and become more cooperative, more flexible in your approach. Then we are looking for, you know, people who have reasonably good academic record. We don't want toppers. Toppers, very good if you can balance, you know, life and work. But there are today students who are, you know, very good in academics and very good in sports also. But good academic record, it helps you to create an impression. It helps you to clear the written exams, which are done by UPSC. And which are basic exams, koi mushkil nahi. Who are above average, any above average can clear the NDA written exam or CDS written exam. But for that, you have to have that basic this. Then we are looking for people who have some streak of adventurism. Some this thing of coming out of the comfort zone. Hum log bahut comfort zone mein rehte hain, ghar mein bahut protected rehte hain. Throughout you are in the, you know, parents are looking at you, they are telling you ye karo, wo karo, they are guiding your life. It continues in school, sometimes even in college. So break free from that. Go for in the chutti, go for holidays, go and explore the Himalayas. Go on a cycle trek, go on a foot trek. Some activity like this, which because what you will learn on a trip with your friends, no classroom can teach you. Most of my teaching in my young life was outside the classroom. Classroom is okay to, you know, be alert and do well in academics, but go beyond that. So find time and passion. Go and travel across India. Itna hai hamare desh mein dekhne ke liye. Aap Odisha mein ho, agar aap Gujarat nahi gaye ho, aap South India nahi gaye ho, aur aap idhar Haryana, Punjab, Kashmir, Ladakh nahi gaye ho, to aapko pata hi nahi aapka desh kya. And that will change your thinking. Ye aapko pata lagega ki hum jo soch rahe hain wo shayad har cheez sahi nahi hai. So that is very important. Traveling is a investment. Then cultivate certain habits of courage. You know, physical courage, you may not be able to see whether you have it or not, because danger hoga tabhi pata lagega. But moral courage, ability to say sorry, ability to accept your mistakes, ability to raise your hand when you've done something wrong. You know, this will endear you to your fellow beings, to your teachers, your mentors. You know, अच्छे बच्चे जो है वो सच बोलते हैं हमेशा. Start telling the truth. It will release so much of unnecessary conflict in your mind. So do that. So try and become that. Then we are looking for, you know, people who are who look beyond NCC. NCC is very good. It teaches you certain discipline. It teaches you how to dress up, go on parade, follow a program. But NCC CEE certificate is not a panacea, is not an answer for joining the army, because the seats are very limited. While you learn a lot when you get a CEE certificate, it's as good as, you know, coming close to entering a military academy. But use that to your advantage and prepare for CDS and prepare for, you know, technical entry schemes and other ways of exploiting your knowledge. And as you go along in your because all of you are in college, abhi aap sab college mein ho, ye bahut hi badhiya time hai aapke paas apni leadership abilities ko develop karne ke liye, apni inherent qualities ko develop karne ke liye. If you see, there is a video of mine on 15 officer like qualities. Very clearly usme maine bataya ki kya kya quality chahiye. So no use if you are, you clear the exam and then you run around here and there and look for tips or coaching. No amount of coaching can make you an officer, because your psychological part, your inherent personality will come out. So while you be original, be yourself, but start cultivating, nurturing certain, habits or qualities which will help you clear this particular exam and be proud, you know. And let me tell you, the facilities provided by the Armed Forces of India are outstanding. I have been abroad many times. I've trained with, you know, more than 40, 50, armies of developing and developed world. But India stands out as far as pay, allowances, facilities, and the package, you know, that comes on of being wearing this uniform of Indian Armed Forces, Indian Army. It's really great. It's fantastic. And the quality of life in the cantonments, that is one really amazing part. You can develop some amazing hobbies, you know, from running to golf, from skydiving to deep sea diving. Anything is possible. Hot air ballooning, cycling, and adventure activities. So you can be a Mount Everester in few years time. And the best part is you get to serve all across India, this great nation of ours. You get to serve all, and with all communities, people from all parts of our India. And this brings me to another point, that though you are from one particular state, but start reading or, you know, having, you know, embrace diversity of India. We are a very diverse country, very, very diverse. And the beauty of India lies in its diversity. So start embracing diversity, start making friends with people from other communities and religions. It'll give you a lot of strength, and it'll make you, you know, your mind much bigger, and a much broader horizon you will have. Because all of us together, when we hold our hands and we look at the tricolor, which is always behind my chair, this gives us the strength. This is our symbol. This connects us. Nothing else binds Indians more than to see a tricolor flying, because this goes beyond any particular community or creed or religion and all. So you, on one side is your academic, other side your physical fitness, then is your motivation, your passion, a strong desire, very strong desire, and then is the qualities I've told you of honesty, integrity, empathy, and of course building up those officer like qualities. Start feeling like an officer even when you are in college. Maybe some friends will joke and they say, "Yaar, kya ho gaya tere ko?" Koi baat. After some time they'll start emulating you. You'll become a leader automatically. And start doing little things of be cooperative, be a team player, be socially very, very adaptable. You know, have a sense of responsibility when a work is given to you. When there's no one volunteer for it, stand up. It should be visible. And when a friend is in crisis, go out and help. Go out and help. Have a helping nature. It will reflect when you go for SSB in certain qualities in psychological tests. Mark my words, I'm telling you. Change yourself today. You owe it to you. No one else. And it can be done. My dear friends, it can be done. I have changed so much. So many qualities. And the other quality you need is academics, okay. But start reading. Start reading. General awareness and current affairs is of paramount importance. Firstly, and in awareness, go inside out. Be aware of your village, of your district, of your state, your language, cultural heritage of Odisha, being a Odia. And then go towards rest of India. That is general awareness. And current affairs, you all are in college. You can't be oblivious of what is happening in the country. You have to know what has happened to us in COVID. You have to know what is the farmers' agitation. You have to know the Kaveri water sharing issues. You have to know the issues of CAA, NRC. So, you have to know 370. You have to know Kashmir. You have to know why Kashmir and Ladakh are union territories today. And the huge problems our country faces. You have to know the poverty of India, the economic boom of India. You have to... ये सब आपको जानना जरूरी है एज यंग इंडियंस, एज यंग पीपल, सो दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड योर कंट्री. सो इफ यू डू दिस काइंड ऑफ डाइवर्स एक्टिविटीज, यू विल इन 6 months टू 1 year, 2 years, यू कैन ट्रेन योर सेल्फ टू बी एबल टू बिकम ऑफिसर इन द आर्म फोर्सेज ऑफ इंडिया. सो आई थॉट आई विल शेयर these thoughts with you. I've enjoyed bringing this to you. And maybe once COVID protocols over, someday come and visit Bhubaneswar. I've never been to your place. Wonderful talking to you. Thank you.